it's almost about care at the workplace. You know, it's a basic thing that tomorrow, if I'm doing a film with anyone, and I don't want to make this only about gender, but if suppose we all are going somewhere and there's a big crowd and someone's getting pushed around, I will want to come and see ki yaar, aap log theek ho, kuch hua nahi. And similarly, that will be their emotion towards me, aap log theek ho. And I mean this even with the press, because aaj paparazzi mein bhi bahut ladkiyan kaam karti hai. So, you know, I want to tell ki ye log aapka bhi duty hai ki aap jo ladkiyan hai, kabhi kabhi aapke saath khadi hai, dhakka mukki hota hai, hum log ko bhi pata hai. You have to take, aap log bhi dhyan rakhte ho. I've seen that. Jo journalist hai ya anywhere, all these things do happen, but we have to be careful, you know, कि जो हमारे साथ लोग होते हैं हम लोग उनका ख्याल रखें, या कुछ गलत होते देखे तो हम उसका ख्याल रखें. सो आई एम जस्ट सेइंग कि आप मेरे फिल्म सेट पे अगर ये ऐसा कुछ हो रहा है तो आई विल एनी वे गो एंड ट्राई एंड प्रिवेंट दिस फ्रॉम हैपनिंग. स्टॉप इट. यू कैन नॉट लेट दिस लेट लेट वायलेंस टेक ओवर. वॉट द मैटर इज शुड बी इन्वेस्टिगेटेड. आई थिंक वी हैव अ ग्रेट लॉ एंड ऑर्डर इन आर कंट्री. द लॉ एंड ऑर्डर शुड टेक इट्स कोर्स एंड इन्वेस्टिगेट द मैटर. लेट्स नॉट जंप टू कंक्लूजन्स, बट देर इज सम stuff going around on the internet, so let's investigate this matter, you know, and let's get a conclusion, because baatcheet to bahut ho gaya na iske bare mein, abhi kitna baat karenge. Let's get a conclusion to this matter, let the law take its course and let's get a conclusion. Bas I think hum log apna raaye dekhe, koi apna raaye dege, koi fayda nahi hai. Let's get a conclusion. I think the law needs to step in now.